dying light. This is the same day, I'm just doing more. We're going over here now. So go ahead and go over.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. We didn't think we were going to make it. Oh, ya Rabbi. Ya Dunya. We don't really have anything we could give you in return for your help. But I can promise you'll always find shelter here.
Appreciate that, thanks.
Yep, my guy hasn't slept in like 5 days. Maybe more. Yeah, I had no help there. I don't know why I was trying to do that. They had guns too. Thank you.
Okay, that was random. I want to take this road actually. Any way I can get up here easily? I don't know, unless I keep driving on this road.
What the hell did they do to you?
I had been shown the error of my ways. They had opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother is good. Mother is grace. Mother is life.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path.
Mother,
suffering. The mother thanks you.
What is this? Shit!
Remain true to the path, stranger, for it has only just begun.
What's happening to me?
Accept me.
No, this can't be happening.
You are a gift.
Can't be.
Your destiny and mine are intertwined.
No, this can't be happening. Can't be.
Believe in me, Kai, as I believe in you.
Who are you?
Chance to meet Kyle. I understand you're still confused. Don't worry. That's just how the first time feels. The trance lasts for a couple of hours.
Wait, trance? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real. But don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
So, am I no longer cursed, essentially? Am I no longer turning into a zombie?
Lena! Come on, Lena! Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Shit.
I'm so confused. What's going on over here? See which way I want to go. I think I did. Yeah, I just.
Oh.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Yeah, crash boom. This will work out.
Jazeera, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Ah, boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
All right.
Jazeera, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeera.
All right.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community, too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeera.
Quartermaster here. Rest, okay, so I can now. No, that's just right. Thank you. All right. Craft a new item now. Make sure it's recalled. Alright. Okay, hunt down a bolter. Plane crash. Still decently far. Okay, so next time I'm in this area, I'll have to remember. Okay. Okay. Thank you. this place, okay. Find her. Possible she's up high? I think it is.
Hmm.
Jazeer, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Eski there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeer.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Okay, now I have to look at a camera. Why can't I close it? Still be good. Crashed it. you're gonna do now. Why would you fence this off? Searching around. any of these closed ones have like entrance ones? Busted. Up where to find it, because I do not feel like fighting them fuckers. CGI. Okay, so apparently it's a campsite, a camper to the right, so... Blue camp like that. Oh. That's nice.
There you are. And am I glad to see... both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong, Will, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't-
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right, but I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It says difficulty medium. Okay. Let's go to this painful area. At night. try doing that one more time. Oh. Well, I mean... No, I do not want to fight that thing. I barely want to do this.
Esky, it's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? Yeah, it was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit. Kyle, you've shown that you truly believe what you're doing is right. Soon you will become one of us.
Man really just interrupted that.
Thank you.
I'm starting to get more. I continue doing a side quest if I want to. Okay, so I actually gotta do this one anyways. I gotta get down there. Okay, so I'll deal with that when I'm over there tomorrow. Okay, yeah, if you guys liked the video, you know, or if you enjoyed, like, sub, hit that bell, and, until then, I'm out of here, and I'm gonna go to sleep. I'll see you guys later.